This is the service elevator in the Spellmann Center at Lindenwood University. This one is not in the best of shape. Also, you can see the independent service key is chained to the wall. So I will be demonstrating that in this video. This. There's like a gap there. Alright, now for independent service. Let's turn it on. Now, one thing you may notice is the door will not close. First, what you have to do is select a floor, and then you have to press and hold the door close button. If you let it go, it opens. Another thing, call cancel, also works in this mode, so I can select all the floors here, call cancel, they're not wet anymore. See it again, call cancel, nice. So let's go to 4 and close the door until it's all the way closed. The door will open. Also, one thing, look at this. Kone sensors. Anyways, we can go back down to one now. And also, disclaimer, please note, when using independent service, other people will not be able to use the elevator. Only you can use it. So please be cautious of that. Now let's go ahead and close the door. And we're going down. Another thing, if you press call cancel while it's moving, it will stop at the nearest floor and open the door. I am not going to demonstrate that because I'm kind of nervous to do that, as this elevator is kind of sketchy. I don't even know what that noise is. Another thing with independent service, on most elevators, the door sensors are disabled. So I will show you. As you can see, I want to go ahead and turn this off, and it's back in normal service. And we will end it here. That will be it.